taken off in the last one, first flight.
Well, now that looks pretty good to me. This is Edgington, Jerry Edgington's maiden flight of his built bird, Eagle II. It's being flown by Scott Drew, test pilot extraordinaire. Now that flies pretty nice. Well, let's.
Well, yeah, I mean.
Oh, look at there. Oh. I don't know how long this will run.
Oh yeah, somebody keep an eye. I think it'll fly probably. Gotta fly about 5 minutes. Yeah, 3,300 milliamps, and you're about to go down to below about half.
All right, good hands off.
Oh, that's nice.
Look at that. Full up elevator and idle.
Oh, that's all right.
Yeah, see, the red doesn't, though. What I would do, I'd outline that red with about an inch wide stripe of white. So you keep it inside of the red. Or fill in between the red and the yellow with white on the bottom. Yeah. So if you notice, here you can see it, but you can't really tell really well. So I would put some white stripes. Let me just do a light landing approach. Should glide like a diver, too.
Okay. Landing.
Could be no problem,
but we can check it when you get it down.
Yeah, you put it on the charger and see. Landing from the left if things look right.
Well, I liked it.
Next time we go up, we'll have the buddy box. We'll have Jack.
Yeah.
Left turns only.
Oh, yeah, left turn to the right. Right? Right. 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 Might have been not enough weight on the nose yet. You got to got to go to the speed on the pop off for the other guy. Let's put him out. And what we'll do, whenever you get around to changing that gear over to solid gear.
Jerry, you want to pick that up and give us a nice smile?
Make sure you disarm it first. Turn the switch off.
Yeah, verbalize that.
Well done. All right.